Nebraska can call itself 1-0 for the first time since 2019 after defeating UTEP in the season opener 40-7. Nebraska started out with the ball and they went on a 12-play, 72-yard drive, capped off with Dante Dowdell scoring from 5 yards out. Dylan Raiola got the start at quarterback and proved why he was worth the hype, connecting with 5 different receivers on the first drive. The Blackshirt defense picked up from where they left off last season, forcing a 3-and-out on UTEP's first possession, but the Miners struck back the next time they got the ball. A 3-play, 42-second drive tied the game up while putting the momentum against Nebraska. After a Dante Dowdell fumble inside the 10-yard line, it looked as if the tide was turning UTEP's way. However, the Blackshirts responded by forcing a safety, shifting the momentum back to Nebraska's favor. Nebraska dominated the second quarter, scoring on their last 3 possessions, including 2 touchdown passes from Dylan Raiola. The first was a 59-yard bomb to Isaiah Nayor, who broke 2 tackles in the process while keeping his balance in the end zone. The second came with 2 seconds left in the half, when Raiola threw a ball right to Jamal Banks, where only he can grab it, who made an acrobatic catch in the end zone. The second half was more of the same for Nebraska as their offense continued to dominate the time of possession while the defense continued to force quick 3-and-outs. Nebraska dominated UTEP 507 total yards to the Miners 205. The Huskers will look to carry this momentum next week as they take on Colorado under the lights at Memorial Stadium.